Going on, people. Back with some more assassination attempts. I should have loaded into the game first so I can just start. This ain't doing nothing but wasting more time. Well, not wasting time, but you know what I mean. A little extra minute. Big ass jug of water.
Αμάξα ελάβνης γαγκίστεως, αμέλισον.
Alright. This game, every time I open this game, this shit looks fucking beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Shit, I'm nowhere near these levels. Let me stick to this. Stick to this right here.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
He has some interesting ideas.
I'm sitting over here trying to climb up the fucking roof.
It's almost done.
Oh, you're right about that. But can't you express them concisely? Oh.
All right. Therapist. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
Goodbye, I guess. I am eager to see you.
Is she safe?
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of this system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there! Have a little faith. I must get back. Good luck, my friend. Come visit me at the theater. There are many things to do in Alexandria.
You just dive in some shit you don't even know what's down there.
Again, should we spend months apart? We only have each other. Without him, why?
Let us be together. Us.
Oh, they about to do it.
I have news.
Scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
Oh, shit.
I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
So you giving me a haircut when you killed the nigga?
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
With Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants this snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. Ah. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the... What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios, and silence him.
Discover who the snake is, and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo, when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine.